Okay. Hello guys, Harry the Lamb here. Welcome to the stream. I'm going to, of course, stream Hollow Knight for the third time. Alright, let's continue. I'll probably need some help with directions. Okay, here we go. Okay. Hopefully the audio is fine. Just let me know if there's any audio bugs, chat. And there. Oh, that's meant to happen. Okay. I don't know where to go though. So I'm gonna get down here first. Okie dokie. Let's go. So my guess is that we have to possibly go down here? Yeah, I head down. Ow. So in the last stream I beat Green Path. I don't know how long this game is though. Probably gonna do multiple. This might be a long stream. This might be 3 hours compared to 1 hour. Because I do want to get a lot of this game done. And also, college is tomorrow. So poop. No, I don't want to head that way. I want to go this way. Okay, I'm trying to get a good score. Bear with me, this is just the start of the stream. Okay. Now it's somewhere here. I gained a dash ability, so I'll show it to you guys. Yeah, this is it. So if I do this, and press C to dash, this must be where I need to go. It has to be. Oh. Mushrooms. Where do I go? Okay, I think I'm going the right path. The waste. Yeah, I've gone the right way. Nice. Oh, God. Boop. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, Brad, I saw what you said on Discord. Yeah, it's okay. I'll try and find my way around myself. Oh god, I need it. What, did you say this is pogos? Like a pogo, if you like, slice downwards? So if you do it while moving, oh, it's a little bit... So if you just jump upwards, you can't really do a pogo. But if you jump left, you can do a pogo pretty easily. I just have to get a bit better. Ugh. Let's continue. What is going on here? Wait, these are the benches? No way. I don't have a map for this area.
Don't try to sneak past me, I can smell you. Do you collect a lot of Geo? Give me Geo and you can see something nice.
Okay. Can you give me a map?
You're full, aren't you?
Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot which one was my action button. My bad.
Let me show you that and take a look. Do you want to see? If you really want them, I'll trade them. For more Geo. More Geo.
A fragile heart. I don't have enough. What are these? Yo, Will, let me turn on the... Turn my sound up a little bit. Just a bit. Not zero. Five will do. Yeah, that's a bit better. Okay, I guess I'll save up for that. Oh, it's all good. It's not too bad. I'm exploring the mushrooms. Exploring the mushrooms. Exploring the mushrooms. Boom. Boom. Exploring the mushrooms. Forest. Underground. Whatever. This looks like where... Alright, that looks like the way I need to go. So let's go where we... Where I'm not supposed to go. Oh my. I can do this. What am I doing? I swear, there's going to be a compilation of me just dying in the silliest ways in this game. Oh, you better not lead me to a boss. Who are you? What the frick? Okay, you're dead. Okay, head. Boop. Oh my god, can he die? Die. I should focus on one. How much health do these guys have? No! No! Okay, I made a bench here. God damn it, I take one detour and I die. Yeah, I am. That's where I got up to. Like, I found my way here, I'm pretty sure. Is this where I'm supposed to go, or...? Because it looks like it is. Because it's... I unlocked this ability and it led me here. Wait, I can get my stuff back. Okay. No harm was lost. It's all good. Can I... We can't even attack these. Wait, I can just attack that. Yeah, use these things. Okay, now I can focus on one. One of them's much easier than two. Okay, come here.
Die!
Okay. Freak out. Die! Yippee, what's this? A charm notch. So yes, okay, this is where I'm... What's a charm notch? I guess I would never know. I might know. I think I'm going the wrong way. But I'm gonna go where I'm not supposed to go. It's this way.
Wow, what the hell?
Wow. Okay, these mushrooms are camouflaging.
Come here, little babies!
Nowhere to run!
Okay. Oh, I can't get up here. Oh, no, I can't. These little ones are very good way to, like, gain, like, experience back, I suppose. I need to find someone to buy me a map. You know? I wonder if there's, like, more actual towns other than Dirtmouth. That'd be nice. I feel like this is the right way to go. Oh, shite! What the frick? Oh, shoot. Oh, there's a bench here. Don't mind if I do. Oh, okay. See, I'm getting better at the pogos. I'm getting a bit better at this game. Yo. Okay. Let's have a rest here. Queen Station. What the frick? What the frick? What's going on here? Oh my god, what is that? Oh, okay, sorry. Hello.
Oh, come in to search for treats, have you? I chanced upon a unique little fungus growing right above us. I found it only in this situation and tasted it. It's just divine.
Thank you.
Wait, what am I doing? So is that the queen? So this is like a... Oh, here's the bench. Oh, nice. Yeah, okay. I've unlocked shortism. Okay, so let's have a look here. That's very interesting. But I don't want to go to any of them. Okay, so not there. Wait, I would probably... Where can I find the map, Brad? Wait, this is Green Park. Oh no, it's Bobcat. What the hell? I just stumbled across somewhere. No, I don't want to be here. I kind of just want to explore here. Thank you very much. You know what? I'll head back. I'm going to head back to where those signs are pointing. Yeah. I'm going to head towards what looks to be Goat. Oh, that looks like buildings. Okay. I'm going to head over there. I'm going in circles because I'm backtracking. Because maybe I was going the right way. Maybe I was. Okay, bro. That's okay. I'll try and find it myself. I guess. Do I have to fight these guys again? Do I seriously have to fight your stupid ass again? Get on out of here. Get on out of here, mate. Alright, so we go through. There we go. This way. Hey Charlie, if you're watching, how's G8 in One Piece? If you're watching. That is. Bum 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 I don't think Charlie's watching. Remember the Elder. We remember the Elder. What Elder? I'm gonna wreck this place. This looks like it's important. Oh my god! Ow! Ow, 2 damage. 2 damage. Are you kidding? Who are you? Wait, no, I'm actually gonna die. Oh shoot, you're nice. Haha, the tiny steps for a tiny creature. You got the look of an adventurer, so we have in common. Searching for dangerous places, eh? Well, you're on the right track. A long-necked critter warned me of a tribe deeper down, warrior sort, so she says, and I'm itching for some serious combat. Keep sharp. Let's meet again, adventurer friends. Okay, looks like I'm going the right way now. Oh wait, are these bouncy? Woo! Actually, that don't even help me jump at all, it makes my jump worse. What am I supposed to do? Oh, I'm supposed to pogo, okay. No, that's not how I died! No! I'm all the way back here! No! Ah, what? Are you joking? Are you pooping? Oh my days. No. No. Now I'm really, really mad. What the freak? That's not how I die, but it is how I died. Okay, I just gotta be quick. Don't worry, I'm actually a pro speedrunner. I'm from the world's greatest villainy here. Oh my god. That wasn't so bad. Oh, I have to get past this part. Capacity. My god, water is my worst enemy. I swear to god. Okay. Very close. Thank you. Wait, I think you hold it and then you do it. Figure out how to really pogo. Okay. Gotta watch my step. Cause that's very good smart placement for the developer. Ow. Okay, we unlocked a bit of a shortcut. Okay, okay. Now, I'm not sure yet if this is like completely safe. But... Oh my god! Oh my god! No! No! Why? I'm just getting tortured. Such silly ways. So silly. That's so silly. I hate these motherfuckers. Frick off. Okay, I'm going to actually, there's a bench here. Remember there being a bench somewhere around here. Okay. So now, if I die, I can easily go back to where I last was. Sorry about that. This water is really getting on my nerve, and those stink guys, fart all over you. They're really annoying. Being annoyed about annoying crap is annoying. What the frick? Ugh! Wait, it's gonna block! It's gonna block! No, go away. Go away. Those things are the worst. No. Wait, I made a shortcut, it's all good. No. Who are you? Who are you? No, 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 no. Stay away from me. Oh my god, I hate those. I strongly dislike those creatures. Where did my ghost go? Oh, there you went. Hey, it's you again! I just fought you, dude! Hey, come back here! Well, now I know this is the right way to go. No, oh my god, what a... Here ends the Pilgrim's Way. Hallow's Nest lay heart lays upon before you. Proceed onwards to a stage of glory. What am I supposed to do? Guys? Hello? Chat is empty. I'll go this way. Oh, they do 3 damage, bro. No, I actually have to heal. I've got to actually heal. Is that a shortcut? Ow. Hang on. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm pretty close. Okay. I see. Yes! Yes! Woo! Oh, my short friend, you've caught me at the perfect time. I'm just about to finish charting these obnoxious caverns. Very territorial types making their homes within this area. I'll suggest avoiding them as much as possible. Further below, some strange fun creatures gave me quite a scare. They seemed an intellectual bunch. My youth, I've braved their caves, but I feared my matured physique wouldn't be able to outrun them when they turned violent. Purchase it. Okay, I got a map. Okay, so that Hornus, whatever her name was, looks like I have to head down to Fog Canyon, I presume? I assume that that's where I have to go. But... Hey Ethan, welcome to the stream. I'm getting less lost. I'm actually having a lot of fun just getting lost in this game. This game's a lot of fun. But it's not fun dying and then having to retract your progress. What is this game? Well, no, I don't want to talk to you, please, no. Okay. Probably put my mic up. Probably a bit too quiet. So, I'm assuming I have to go to Fog Canyon and unlock an ability. I'm guessing the ability is to go to, like, move upwards, since I would need that to, I need that to actually go after that Hornist person. Yeah. That sucks. But I guess the combat makes up for it as well. The combat's really fun, but I guess it's pretty easy early on, I'm guessing. So you have to play a lot until it gets harder. That's not what I wanted. Okay, that should be a bit better. Is this where I'm supposed to go, or should I just follow the sign? Honestly, following the signs have been working a lot well for me. Following the signs have been working very well for me. The banker. I was about to close up shop now until you came along and provide a banking service. You're interested. Losing one geo is a terrible thing, and it's so much more likely if you carry it about you than yourself. My vault is much more secure, and all my time as a banker, I've never lost a single geo. Maybe you'd consider opening an account. Do I really? I mean, I have to come back down here all the time. Okay, sure. I guess. Yeah, deposit all. I've been losing all my stuff lately. Why does it have to be exactly 50? Geo-Kalala. Does this game have its own language? What the hell? Yeah, I guess it wouldn't be too hard to get here. You're right, it is near fast travel. Okay, these electric... Begone, jellyfish. Oh, what the frick? Jesus. The hell? What is that corrupt? It looks so corrupt. What the hell is that? I'm seeing it a lot down here. I'm guessing the further I go down underground, the more corrupted it gets. Like, I'm seeing lots of green and life here, but... guess... go away. Ow, what the... Ouch. Excuse me. Okay, I'll heal. What the frick? Oh. No. No. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm gonna actually die. Okay, I gotta... okay. Oh my god! Oh no! Oh! No! Oh! I think I've died too many times. Forgot that's where the bank is. Those motherfrickers, I ain't attacking those. Oh, run! Okay, he's gone. I'm staying well clear. Those enemies. Okay, buddy. What am I supposed to do? Go away. Go away. Give me my money back. Thank you. No. Okay, okay, go away. Okay. Oh, no, no, no. No! No, what? Stop this lunacy at once. Okay. Oh my god. Stop hitting me. That is rude and mean. How? What are you supposed to do? He even goes through the thing. Ow. 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 No! Oh, shite.
Shite. Shite, shite.
It's a me, Mario. Yahoo!
Oh, I lost my $45 and I'm... Okay. These damn jellyfish. Okay, okay, I'm gonna hit it. I'm gonna freaking book it. Don't, yeah, I know, but they're in the way. They're fat jellyfish, little tentacles are in the way. Look at the deal. Yeah, I won't. I'll try my best.
No!
That was me trying my best. Oh, God. I was trying my best not to hit them, and I hit them. How do I even want to kill you? Okay, I'm gonna try and like not go that way because that leads me to my death. Welcome new people to the stream. Or returning. Oh, green. Never mind. Hello. Welcome to the stream. Okay, looks like I have to go the death route. I'm just gonna call it the death route of doom. Okay. Go. Just no using your dash. Oh my guys. Ow. That was way too close. Focus, focus, focus. Okay, yep. Wait, us. I don't think this is the right way. Wait, yes, it is. Never mind. This way. Oh. Okay. This way. This. It's like a force field, okay. What is this place? It's like a it's like still green path still. Alright. Yeah. Oh crap. You need to get down this rabbit hole. Else don't progress the game. Okay. What rabbit hole? What's this? Okay. Okay, I got extra stuff. Well, what was really the point of going there? What am I supposed to do? Ethan, where am I supposed to go? Mushroom place further right. Oh, wait. I thought I was going the right way the entire time. I'm so sorry, guys. This just looked like where I was supposed to go. Like. Okay, I'll head back there. My bad. Yeah, further down. My bad. So, this way. Yeah, but I was following the hornets. Yeah, I was following the hornet's guy. If that's what she's called, or he. And I couldn't really follow her because it was. I didn't have the ability to go up or something. I don't know. Though there, I have not actually looked this way, and maybe I should have probably have done that. Oh, what the f- Yeah, maybe I should have actually went this way. I'm a bit silly. Wait, let me read lore, please. Wanderers seeking death, welcome. May you find swift ends upon our claws. Well, that's very nice. Follow Hornet. Yeah, but I guess I have to find a different way to follow Hornet, because she went across this like lake that I couldn't get across at. So insane.
Bro, water is always the death of me.
Oh, thank Lord, there's a bench. This looks like this is the right way. This has to be. Inspect a Dash Master. Wait, a Dash Master. The bears the likings of a Dash downwards. Wait, hang on. How do I equip this again? Oh, I have to go on a bench, okay. Well, there's a bench nearby. Bench ball. Why is this a crying bug there? Okay. I'm all good, I don't know. I'll take the Dash Master. But I can't dash up. That's actually really rude attacking someone. So like I've done it too. Oh my god, that was a close call. So if I go. Not risk dying. I just cheesed him. That, my friends, is how you cheese. Wait, make sure if you haven't liked and subscribe. Or don't. I don't know. I already had 100 subs, I'm not really asking for more, really. Why? Joey. the village. Village! Well, I don't spare no mantises. Especially when they know karate! Yeah! Mantis, I'm so sorry, just come over here, please. I'm gonna get karma. I'm gonna get big karma. Nope! I'm bad at the pogo. I guess, oh, I'm getting a bit better. Oh, wait. It's a bit hard to do it on keyboard and mouse, but I'll try and get better at the pogo. Okay, retreat. It's called the Coward's Retreat while I heal up. It works. Yes! What? While sliding into the wall, press Z to jump again. Jump. Oh, I can Mario jump! I knew this was Super Mario Bros, but different, with a sword. This is Super Mario Bros with a sword. Kind of. Not really. Kind of. Boing, boing, yahoo! Wait, this unlocks so much. I can probably catch up to the Hornet's Nest guy now. I think I'm probably at karma level 50. I just hit it once and it died. What are you supposed to do? This is a little bit weird. Okay, that worked. I'm really bad at wall climbing. I like how you unlock like new abilities to add to the platforming. It's really fun. I really like this game so far. I think it's gonna get better. The truth remains, our visual holds. The beasts are kept at bay. Oh no, I ain't doing that, low health. How do you suppose, this is so weird. So what are you supposed to do? Just So when you're on the wall, just quickly switch like that. Okay. Not as fluent as Super Mario Bros, but with the wall jumping, at least. Well, probably I'm just really bad at it. 3. What the frick? That's cheesy, bro. What? Okay, I can't go this way, I guess. Chat does exist in this stream. Chat indeed exists.
Just let me do it. Why is it not letting me jump? Okay. No.
Oh. The fuel. Yeah, thanks for checking out my stream though. Appreciate it. A lot. Oh, not you. Wait, I've been here before. Alright, let me go through here. Okay, so I'll go up to the hornet's nest. I just have to probably, like, you know, not die.
Yay.
Oh, this is how I'm gonna die. Free hills. Okay. This is where I'm supposed to go. But I should probably rest, though I've kind of forgotten where the... making a lot of progress. Ow. Okay. I am now going to... So this is the place where Hornet was. And I'm here now. So I made... Oh god, I suck at this parkour though. Why is parkour so hard? Okay, thank you. That is a miracle. I can heal. Ow. Oh, that was nice. I respawned here. Okay, I'm one hit. No! Come on. Situation a lot. Ow. Wait, I have this ability. These things are stuck in me. I had so much money. Oh no. Okay. I'm pretty sure I'm getting close to the boss fight though. It's okay, I can get the money back. I don't think I really need the money right now. I'm not really desperate for money. Unless it's like for cool cosmetics, I suppose. So this game, the toughest part about this game is the parkour. Low all the time, which is really annoying. Oh no! Oh my god. I'm spawning back here all the time, I don't want to be here. Sorry guys. After the stream is just trying me to get back to my dead body because I die in such silly ways. These bird things are really annoying when you're just trying to jump. Ow. That was In fact, I'm actually gonna... Where is it? Where are you? Oh my god! No.
No!
I'm gonna fail on the first mission, Ethan. I ain't doing that. I might. Who sees? Like to torture myself on stream. I'm already torturing myself on stream.
This game is so bad when you keep on dying. It's not fun.
Got to get good. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna do. So... So, to stop me from said dying... Well, a quicker way to get to where I need to go... I am going to set a checkpoint. Actually, this might be actually a longer way. The hell is this way? It's not where I want to go.
No! Oh my god! Where the frick did that guy come from? I'm done!
No, I'm just going for the boss. I'm just going... No, that's it. I'm just going for it. Oh, you shit. What it? These things give some good stuff. Okay, 4 should be enough. Please give me a bench. Oh, no. Oh, wait, no, I'm supposed to go this way. But this stinky fart is still here. I don't know where to save my game, though. That's a bit of a problem. Like, to bench, so I can heal, so I don't have to, like, I don't know, just die from these annoying spiky things. Come on, come on. Oh my god. I did! What are you supposed to do there? Done. No, I didn't mean to- I'm stuck at the bottom here! I'm stuck in the bottom. Are you- There is... I can't even do the parkour to reach the bench, though. I should honestly... I don't want to do this parkour ever again. I just die to a random enemy, or I accidentally press my jump button. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I am going to chill at the bench near Fog Canyon at that city, the Queen Station. I'm gonna go to Queen Station, chill there. So it won't be, it probably will be as long as a walk, but it won't be as tedious. There won't be as much as like a, it'll probably be shorter because of that. Okay, I'm gonna fight the boss, guys, don't worry. Damn, that parkour is annoying. I'm not very good at, like, the grapple one. The grapple on the wall ability yet. I'm still, like, getting my grasp of, like, switching is gonna be hard, though. I'm not quite fluent. But anyway, this shouldn't be as a annoying walk now, so that is good. I've been playing for like so long, I really... Yeah, the stream will probably end whenever... Normally how I play this, the stream normally ends when I beat an area or like when I beat a boss. Like the actual main boss of the area. how many bosses are in this game. Like, main bosses.
No!
I was so close. That was actually really close. Oh my god. Okay. Why is my guy up there? Why is my guy up there? Okay. Just take it easy. No, I did that. No, don't do that. Don't do that. Okay. No. Okay, so here. Oh my god. This game is making me do the most ridiculous game design ever known to man. Putting benches in the most far away. Like, I know it's called the Walk of Shame, but this is just the walk of bad game right now. Bad game design. Now it's part of my character arc. Wait. Bottom right of station. Yeah, you're right. I just unlocked the ability. Yeah, I should go there. Yeah, you're right. I head there. What the hell is this? Oh my god. Oh my god, I did it. Wait, what's this? Quarter? What's that supposed to mean? Well, actually, you're right. So if I could do this, that possibly means that I could do that parkour now. I probably figured it out. So you gotta make sure, even when you're switching, you gotta hold the jump button. Hold it. Yeah, I'm gonna probably beat this game before the new game comes out, just so I can catch up with what everyone's hyped about. Yeah, so once I'm probably done with this game, I'm going to delete all the streams of this. And I'm just going to make a video including all, like, highlights. And I'm going to include every boss fight, of course, in the video. I'm basically just going to include all highlights and boss fights, funny moments. I do not know. How far am I? Am I quarter in yet? I'm probably not even quarter in.
No! Sickles. Oh my god, did you see that? I was so close. I was so close. Oh. Oh, now my ghost decides to move. 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 He's camping. This game's gonna take me like 1 billion hours.
Wait, how far am I in the game, Ethan? How far am I in the game? I swear to God, if I'm not quarter in, like, Jesus Christ, I'm not sure if I'll stream at all then. But okay. Ish. Oh, shoot. I did it. I actually did it. Okay. Oh, thank the lords. I did it.
Thank the lords.
Okay. A large knight statue. There is a sock in his chest. In search a city quest. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. There's a checkpoint here. I was about to say. Why does everyone have dynamite attached to them? They're like kamikaze. Okay. Ew. Yes, I'm so happy we're not fighting mushroom and mantis freaks. Okay. I'm glad I don't want to get out. I don't want to even want to be there ever again. Honestly, I think I should do 3 hour streams, Ethan. I think those would probably get me through the game a lot more quicker than 1 hour ones. How much have I done? I've done an hour and 37 minutes. Why is the music so good? Wait. Hold up. I didn't realize my mic was muted. I was saying earlier that part where I was on my bench, I took a screenshot. I'm saying that's a thumbnail. That was such a pretty... That's such a... Very pretty part of the game. That's for sure. So does this game, like, get... This game definitely is getting a bit better though, I would say. In terms of locations.
Negosa, Dros.
Again, we meet, little ghost. I'm normally quite perspective. I underestimate. Though I've since guessed the truth. Wait, so I'm not gonna fight you? What's going on? You've seen beyond the kingdom's bounds. Yours is resilience, born of two voids. It's no surprise when you manage to reach the heart of this world in so doing. You shall know the sacrifice that keeps standing.
Hakana Sagamos.
If knowing that truth, you still attempt a role in Hallowness perpetuation. Seek the graven ash and the mark it will grant to one like you. To Hollow Knight? Wait, that's me! In the Black Vault far above, bro.
Harry, that's me! I'm Hollow Knight!
Blackhead Temple. I don't have a map. What am I supposed to do? I am that guy. The right way. Enter. Hello.
Then
have you bought me another nail to be honed? Leave it on the ground and return later if you're still breathing.
Ranjo Stenja.
Oh, I thought you were someone else. After nailsmith, are you? Well, you found one. I'm not much for talk, but it's a nail that needs repair. Then you come to the right bug. Your nail is quite a sorry state. It's obviously not one of mine. So swords are called nails. Okay. Still, anything can be refined with enough effort and skill, even the broken blade. If you'd like, I can reforge you now. It would make the blade far more deadly. Oh, no. Wait, my bank. Wait, I have money in my bank. Okay. I could come back here. I just had to unlock fast travel. Maybe if I do.
Yeah, definitely. Ooh, I see where I'm supposed to go. What the frick? These guys can fly now. Run! Run! No! Five damage to nine. That's really good. Why do these guys hate us so much? Phew, I am not losing my money. Nuh-uh. This looks like the way I need to go. Oh no. Why is the music so good? It's only a game. I mean, games are supposed to have good music. Damn it, these things. Thank you. Welcome to the stream. I'm pretty sure this is the way. Most of this game is getting lost though, and then dying, and then trying to get find your way back, and then dying again. But I mean, it's not that bad. This game's really good though. This part's my favorite part of the game for sure. The music, the sea of tears, like. Bro got me while I was monologuing. What I've noticed about this is that the community of Hollow Knight's pretty good. Like checking on Yeah, what the community of Hollow Knight's pretty chill. I mean, they like to give people who are new to Hollow Knight a chance. Like, who are streaming it, who aren't so, like, big YouTubers. Like, they like to give them a go. Which is nice. I see, like, so many, like, ones that only get, like, not many subscribers, but a lot of views. Oh, I mean, okay, I'll check it out after I beat this game. I could check it out. I know there's, like, a multiplayer mod, and some people do speedrunner versus hunter of this game. That'd be really fun. Let me know if the audio is okay. Oh my god. Yeah, just let me know if the audio goes bad or if it's... Could be better. So because of stream delay, I won't be able to see your messages straight away. I won't be able to read chat. I think I have a 15 second delay. No, actually I can't die. I can't die. Actually can't die. $200. I was gonna use that to save up for a better weapon. I have like $150 in the bank. No, now I'm really mad. Oh well, I can beat this game with a 5 damage. $9, thank you very much. Yeah, I wish it actually spawned down here. I'm gonna go down this way then. Oh, there's a shop. So imagine you come across many interesting items in travel. Maybe you care to take part with some. Offer to fetch.
Velmi Artrid.
What's this? I'm all good. my god. You know what? I'm really mad. Charge! Okay. I mean, I can get the money back. That much of a big deal. This whole stream I've died. I'm not even gonna bother fighting the fighting world. No. I'm just gonna ignore all the enemies. Because that is a strat you can do. And it works quite well sometimes. Oh my god, I actually have to fight these guys.
No!
Oh, this game is torturing! How to fight those flying guys. Another way. I can't cheese it. I won't. I'll fight the enemies, so play the smart. Okay, maybe that's not very smart. Okay, I'll do that. Oh no, my death guy. We just clashed swords at the same time, that's pretty cool. Okay, retreat, heal. Oh, you can attack me from here! Oh god. Yes! I did it! Woo! Okay, okay. Oh, hell no. Like, no help, come on. Goes on and on and on and on. Thanks for the tips, though. It's not gonna be the last time I die, though. That's okay. Okay, I'll be confident. Okay, I'm gonna go there and kick his butt right now. I ain't gonna die again. I will win this. I will survive. See this big guy? I'm running past him because he's a waste of time. No other reason. Of dying has nothing has done anything to myself. I don't think I really need to. Actually, being confident kind of works, what the hell? Okay, come on. I think I'm afraid of a little flying bug. That's right, I win. That's a good idea. That's a good tip. Thank you. What the fuck? Why does this guy have boss moves? I thought same guy, why does he have boss music? Ow. Oh, no, it's a boss rush. It's an enemy rush, okay. I get it. Okay, left has a bench. So I'm going. Yes! Is this a toll? A toll machine for a bench. I don't even have the money to buy these. Isn't this a change from those twisting natural caverns? The rain has cast something of a sadness upon us all, but the architecture is simply splendid. Charting such a different space is quite the challenge. The one I've eagerly undertaken. Perhaps you'd care to purchase a copy of my achievement to buy. Okay, should I buy the map or the
chocolate bench? Chocolate, kidding, this.
I might have to just get next to it.
way.
Yeah. Boy, watch where you're going, you silly vagabond.
I don't want you splashing me on a terrible time, trying to keep dry. I'm Zoot the Mighty, a knight to the moon, great for me. If I decide that I'm going to stay dry, then that's what's gonna happen.
Curse that, wretched.
Water monsters constantly pour from above. No wonder the crisis can be felt in the moon. Okay, I'll get it, yeah. I'll probably go to... where I was going. Maybe I should not have bought a map. Yeah. So fun fact, there's an east and west side of the city. Okay, so I should probably head left then. I'll go up ahead a bit. I'll see what's up here first.
Yeah, but I need a bench, so I'm just never gonna... And on it, door, man. Okay, do an elevator. Oh, I see it. Nice. I need to save up. I need to get that bench, and then I'll continue. I've unlocked a really good... Oh, I can't leave this place though. Can I? I need to get to the bank. So there's no way out. Some money. I can farm off these. To leave the City of Tears, go to the Stag Wreck. Oh my god, I'm actually about to die. Pole machine, no. Come on. I'm so broke because I died. Oh, I just need some money. I was saying earlier that I didn't need money for email. Oh, good. Ooh, nice. A wondrous gem. Okay, so I just need a 45. I'm gonna actually afford for the lift. And get some money out of my bank. We'll be right back. adventure. Wait, what? Why is there two lifts? There's two lifts. There's one that's 150, there's one that's 200. What's the difference? Okay, so. Now I'm not sure what to get now. I'm a little bit confused. A bit of a checkpoint I can head back to, so I don't really need to buy the bench now. I could, should I get the 150 lifts or the 200? Okay, so the wind dude near the bench, probably where I have the farm. I'm gonna get this guy back. Yeah, I was getting attacked by everyone. I'm so close to, I'm so close to my goal. Come here, come here. So, should I get the 150 or the 200 lift? It was like 150, it said lift. So, I'm a bit confused. Machine of a symbol of a lift. 100. Okay. So that leads back to the structure. Wait, yeah, that's good. That's good because I can honestly just like take a. So this is what the lift is for. I mean, okay, so if I head this way, so I'm gonna head back to the kingdom, I just need to get some, I don't think I really need any money, I'm all good, I can possibly adventure on, I can get out of here now whenever I want. I don't think I really need a bank. It's not that big of a like journey. Okay, I'll get the item. Nice, wait, that's 2 out of 4. So I got 2 out of 4 now of what I've got. So I had like a quarter back at the, what was it? The Queen's Station. There was one. So. So I'm guessing the Soul Vessel gives me an extra, like, life once I get all four. A bit like how Zelda works in Zelda. If you want, please subscribe. Though, I already got 100, so I'm probably asking a bit too much. Shards that make up Thank you. Appreciate it. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching so far. Whoa, the music just went loud. Yeah, I ain't fighting. Okay, maybe running isn't the best strategy. Record ABBA. The mind still limits us to. How to break past its constraints. Maintain a pure focus. Is it even possible? Damn, they have so much health. Oh no, they're just gonna chase me, aren't they? We are good. There's a room where there's three. Oh my god, they have so much health. Dude, I need to get the sword upgrade. These things are fast. Okay, I should focus on one of them though. These definitely, I'm guessing, are the most important enemy in the game. Am I close to a boss? I wonder if I'm close to a boss. I haven't fought a boss like in a while. Okay, I'm learning how to kill these guys. Like most enemies in this game, they're scary on the first time you verse them. Then they get much more easier. Open something. Okay, I'll go back to the elevator. Nice. That's probably when I'm going to end the stream, just because I've been streaming for a while. It's my longest Hollow Knight stream. Alright. This is the mini boss. This is the mini boss. So good. I didn't heal. Oh, I didn't heal. I didn't heal beforehand. Oh, shit. Counter attack. So good, it's pretty easy to get back anyway. like an adventure you'll never experience. It's over. So I'm kind of glad this game's long. Good thing about bosses that they're pretty generous with the soul you get. Jesus. Oh my god, how much health did he have? 200! Oh no, I have to go back to the bench. Wait, that's enough for me to afford the, that thing. The upgrade. Oh, I can't speak. Holy crap, that was freaking scary. Oh my lord. I'm heading back as fast as I can head back to here. Okay, so we look at the map. Okay, I'll head this way. Yeah, I'm gonna nail upgrade. That's what, 100% nail upgrade. I can honestly take the long walks. It is tempting. Yo, what's up? Jesus, I'm just clutching this. I need to get... Okay, nail. I can get a nail, might as well. There's a bench, there should be a bench.
No!
No! Oh, Jesus. No. My hard work. just gone like that. Anyway, I can get it back. Welcome to the stream, new people. Make sure to like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
If you haven't already. I guess in the way. Almost missed the elevator. There. Ow. Once I get this new spike, I can, there we go. I can gladly continue.
Ranjo Stenja.
Yes. I would like to buy a bigger nail. Thank you.
Junsha.
To kill the guard. 2-3 hits. Oh my god. Do I get a new Gardel, like look? Does it look change? There we go, the reforging is complete. I've honed your nail's edge. You'll find it much stronger than it used to be. Head out there and test its strength against foe. Thank you, old man. Old bug. Oh my god, I can one-shot these guys. Okay, so it four shots the guards. So I think two is a bit too many, but I wish. Four shots are pretty good. 21 damage. Jesus. So the stream will end once I beat the boss fight and complete this area pretty much. Bomb things. I'd rather get hit by you than those bomb things. I like high damage swords, so so. This wizardry is pretty cool. Close combat. Trying to get to the I might have to fight all these guys. I'm gonna get... Just get them to fall on the spikes. That's how to kill them. Yeah, he sniped me. Like when I was healing, he just sniped me from all the way over there. Jesus. Chill out. Enemies in this game are crazy. Died so many times earlier this stream to acid, but like it always gets me, like catches you off guard. You gotta be very careful. And spikes, I don't know, I haven't come across too many spikes that have been with me yet. Buddy.
No! Oh, what?
Oh, this game. Oh, I gotta be so close. Soul Sanction. I was so close to the boss, too. Once I'm done with Hollow Knight, I'm going to make like a YouTube video of it, so I'm probably going to delete the streams, but I'm going to like condense all the highlights to like an hour long video or something, I don't know. I'm mostly gonna stream because I got college. I got college started tomorrow. So next time I stream, I'll probably be on the weekend. Stop chasing me! Well, I can wait. See ya, thanks for watching my stream. See ya.
Oh my god, if I got.
Why are you back? I killed you. I got to be close to like I gotta be at least